Hi, I'm Dorothy Poole, Lead Information Developer from BMC Software. In this video, I will demonstrate how to use Grid Manager to schedule a process and run a process on demand. When creating modules in BMC Atrium Orchestrator's Development Studio application, you can set up the initial schedules for processes. After activating a module on the grid, you can use Grid Manager to review, change, or delete process schedules. You can also create additional process schedules or run a process on demand. In this video, I will schedule a process called Hello World and run it on demand. Before you begin, you need to have installed BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform and set up a grid. You also need to have activated the module that contains the processes you want to schedule on the grid. To run a process on demand, it needs to meet the following criteria. The module containing the process needs to have been activated on the grid. The process must have the expose process property set to in schedules on the process properties page. This is what the setting looks like on the Hello World process in Development Studio. The process must have a schedule. For more information about these criteria, setting up a grid, or activating modules, see the BMC Atrium Orchestrator platform wiki. To add a process schedule in Grid Manager, select the Manage tab, and then select the Schedules tab. Click Add. Provide the schedule details as follows. Type a name for the schedule. I will call this schedule Hello World Daily. In the comment box, you can add a description for the schedule. Click Select and select the process ID for the process that you want to run. In the list of modules, expand the module containing the process and select the process. Some modules contain multiple processes. The Hello World module contains only one process. I will select that now. In the Peer Location menu, choose the peer on which to run the process. If you choose any, the process can run on any peer in the grid. At the time it is scheduled to run, the process will be distributed to an available peer. If you choose Peer, the process runs on the peer you specify in the Peer Name field. In the Peer Name field, select the peer on which the process will run. For example, if I wanted to run the process on the CDP, I would select Peer and then select the CDP. For the Hello World process, I am going to choose Any so that I can run it on any available peer. Specify when the scheduled job should start. You can have it start immediately, or you can choose the date and time when it should start. If you select the option to start on a specified date and time, click the calendar icon to choose the date, and then enter the time using the format shown. Select AM or PM from the dropdown. I am going to set up the Hello World schedule to start running on Monday of next week at 1 a.m. Now specify how often the process will run. The process will run at the specified frequency until the designated schedule stop time. To specify a frequency in minutes and seconds, select the Run Every option. Type in the minutes and select the seconds. To run the process hourly, daily, weekly, or monthly, select the Other option and select the appropriate increment. I will set up the Hello World process to run daily. specify the stop time for the process schedule job. You can have it run forever. You can specify a stop date and time. If you choose this option, select Stop On and specify the date and time in the same way that I showed you to specify the schedule start date and time. You can specify that the process stop running after a fixed number of runs. To choose this option, select After Number Run and type in the number of runs. I will use the Run Forever option for Hello World. When you are done configuring the schedule, click OK. The new process schedule appears in the schedule list. You can also run a scheduled process on demand. On the Schedules tab, select the checkbox next to the scheduled process that you want to execute now. I will select Hello World Daily. Click Run Now. A message appears at the top of the Manage tab, indicating that the process is queued to run immediately. You can check the status of your scheduled processes on the Status tab in Grid Manager. Click the grid name and then the Processes tab to display the status of processes running on the grid. This concludes the Scheduling Processes video. For more information about managing schedules, see the BMC Atrium Orchestrator Platform Wiki. Thank you.